New at noon, Congressman John Conyers is retiring after the allegations of sexual misconduct. The representative from Michigan is the longest-serving member currently in the House. Several women claim Conyers sexually harassed them, but the 88-year-old congressman says the allegations are not true. He has, however, endorsed his son to take his seat in Congress.